lie. I haven't played Call of Duty since I got my PC. Well, I'm lying. I played like twice. Let me get out of this copyrighted zone. But I've played Call of Duty probably like twice since I got my PC. I usually play on my GTA, but like GTA RP or GTA on console. Because I'll get on a console for you. I wouldn't mind getting on my PlayStation. But this is me role-playing, though. Like, let me change my Discord shit, though. Because, I mean, my Twitch. So that they know that I'm not on Sims anymore. Normal GTA. You probably got cheats in your shit. Add me, though. What do you have? PlayStation? Please say PlayStation. I only have PlayStation. I have a PlayStation and a PC. So, one of the two. And if you want, I'll make a character in GTA, like, on my PC, and we can play if you have it on your PC. Oh, you got it on, if you got it on PC, let's play, RP. Pull up on me. Fronting. They about to be like, who is this bitch? I'm trying to figure out.
Teleporter McGee?
Let me see if anybody's on. Damn, why my phone not coming up? Damn. I hate that shit. My phone not coming up. And my escape not working, which means that this is tweaking. Okay, there my phone went. Okay. There's my phone go.
Yeah, there's a girl and some guy in the... Oh yeah, the guy we just robbed is there too.
Yeah man, look at your slow ass car, man. Peasant car, boy. Your car is slow as shit.
My shit is tweaking.
I'm in the black here.
Hello. Hello, 821. 821, are you friends with them? Yo, hello? Yo, guy in the car.
What do you want, man?
Yo, are you...
Here they go with the bullshit. Ooh! I'm gonna have to get a new car, because... I definitely got a new car yesterday, but how do you join RP server? So first and foremost, you have to have Fivem. Download Fivem. That's all you need is Fivem. So once you download Fivem, let me know. So it's Fivem. And it's free to download. You don't need no extra stuff. And then when you do that, just let me know. I'm gonna crash. What is wrong with those children? I have no idea. But I definitely need a new car. I think I'm gonna just get a charger. Cause yesterday, Derek was telling me to get a charger, but I was like, no, I don't want a charger. I want a pretty car. Oh, I just fell through the map. No. Let me see if it's gonna fix itself. Okay, there we go. It fixed itself. Like, how the fuck did I fall through the map like that? All right. Alrighty, so I'm gonna get a charger.
Yo, shorty, you trying to give me some money? I know you're rich. I know your dad's a lawyer.
Oh my lord, here we go with the bullshit. So my server I was in yesterday was Project S, but I'm gonna try Mighetto. Yes, I was on Mighetto, but do you want to get on Project X now? We could try it if there's people on. I'm only on right now because I wanted a new car in here, so that's the main reason why I'm in here. I'm gonna get that charger that Derek was telling me to get yesterday. You downloading it? Yay! Fucking up, Sin. Right? When the fuck did Ghost get it here? Y'all, I was having such a hard time yesterday, but I'm gonna just get a charger. Cause Derek said a charger is good. I gotta clean that money. I have to go clean this dirty money that I have on me. Here it is. Well, no, this is the Chevy. And this is the Tesla, but like the Tesla looks really ugly. Look at it, y'all. I don't got the energy for it. BMW MC4. So my name in Project X is Cheese. I can't with you. Why you named yourself Cheese? What made you name yourself Cheese? I feel like I'm gonna fuck around and get this Chevy, y'all. But that's 12 mil. And this is 14. I'm not even gonna buy nothing. I'm gonna just wait for Derek. Or let me call him.
I need money.
No, he's not on. So you wanna get on there, Ghost? On Project X? So set it up. You can run it as admin. Let me know when you get to the screen. So if you want, actually, I'll just exit out and I'll do it with you. So he said it was F8 and then quit. So when I come back, I'll be in a dealership because I want a new car, but I don't know what car to get. So we're going to boot up Fivem. Let us see. I'm starving, like Marvin. Alright, so after you boot it up, your game should look like this. You see this? Let me know if your screen looks like this after you boot up Fivem. But I'm actually trying to freaking change my thingy. How do I turn the music off? Haha, it's too loud. I think you do it in your set. Hold on, let me see. Darn, I don't think you go. Well, the good thing about it is with the music is that like once you like log into a server, it's gonna stop playing. I don't know how to turn it off though. I don't even think you can, being that it's like their app. I mean, you should be able to though. Like in your, I don't know. It's not in settings. They're horrible. But you don't need to make an account, by the way. You don't have to make an account. You could just go in. But so, for example, you're going to type in. So you're going to hit play. Let me know if you're following. You're gonna hit play, and then these are all the servers. There's millions of servers, like hundreds and thousands of servers. And if you want, you can click any one. But if you want to play with me, I'll be in Mighetto. Or matter of fact, let me see if my my friend is on for illicit. Because I prefer to have you in a server where you can actually like learn stuff. But I don't think anybody's in there right now. Only one person is in there. That's crazy. But damn, nobody's in Drug Lord either. Damn. People in Paradise for sure, though. So, I'm just updating my shit, y'all, my fault. So, what server do I join? All right, I got you right now. We're going to join Mighetto, because that's where I'm on. Or if Ghost pulls up, then we can just join the server he was on yesterday. Okay, but we can get us a Mighetto. So you're going to type this in. So you're going to hit play, and then you're going to type in Mighetto. And then that's going to be the first one that's right here. So let me know when you're in it. So you're going to connect. It's going to do some stuff. Like, it's going to probably reboot Fivem for you. And then you're going to reopen it up. And then you're going to come back in, and it's going to properly load you in. So let me know when you're in. Alright, my bad, y'all. I'm back. I was just trying to do something on my YouTube. My fault. Alrighty. Never mind. Found it. Okay, good. And let me know when you come so I can pull up on you. I'll come get you. I think it's working. Okay, that's good. It should be loading you in. Oh, these are cute. I would literally get this only for the lights. Okay, these cars belong to specific people, so you can't buy it. Either they belong to specific people or people mainly did it. Do I need to have the game running already? No, the game doesn't have to be running already. So what you do is after you get in Fivem and you press connect, usually it like backs you out, which means it kicks you out of Fivem and it restarts. After it restarts, you want to double press or double click or just re-log into Fivem, and then it's going to connect you to the server. That's how it works. At least that's how it works for me. It says needs to update the local game. Send it to me. Send me a picture of it on Instagram. Send me what you see on Instagram so I could see. Because I don't know what that means. I gotta see the icons. Or I gotta see what you're seeing. Alright, I just got the picture. Oh, you're fine! Oh my gosh, you're gonna get in! That just means you're like, they're literally just processing you in, that's all it means. This Audi only 4 mil, that's crazy. I would get this car if the front ain't look like that, but it's a 4-door and it's a lamb truck. I'm gonna be lagging like crazy. No, you're not. We're not gonna do too much. It's okay. I think I'm gonna just get this Chevy. Fuck it. Ooh, no. Let me see how fast it rides. Oh shit. That's okay. Now I'm going to take her to get repaired, and we're going to fix my brakes and shit. And I gotta go wash my money, so. Ain't no way people are actually getting seriously real play though. Like, am I gonna get kicked out if I don't? So, no, you're not. You just gotta pick your battles wisely. Cause I don't role play for real at all. Like, if you, this is your first time in my streams, but I literally do not take this game seriously. People take this shit like as if it's real, real life. So, if you see a gang of people or like a gang of members wearing the same color, wearing a specific outfit, do not pick a battle with them. Don't talk shit to them. If they come in your face, obviously don't let nobody talk crazy to you, but don't like hit them, don't punch them, don't shoot at them. Don't do anything that's gonna make it seem like you wanna fight. Cause once that happens, that's where the serious roleplay comes into fruition. So if you hit somebody twice, they have all rights to kill you. You're saying why? The reason why is because that's how the serious roleplay happens. On some real shit. That's how it happens. So, we're gonna repair my baby. Let's give it a visual upgrade. I don't know what that was trying to show me, but okay. Inside of my car, dashboard. I don't even think it's gonna let me change the color, but that's okay. Interior color. Definitely pink, even though I can't see it. Ain't no way they're gonna kill me. I'm built different. You say that now. But it's not a problem. Like, playing these games is not ever an issue. Like I said, you just gotta choose your battles wisely, is all that is. Just says analyzing game data. My 5M reset now. What? It's not you. Don't worry about it. That's how 5M is. 5M is like 5M be on some fuck shit. And wants access. Okay, yeah. So that's another thing about 5M. All the servers, they want to access your, not access your Discord, like your passwords and stuff. No, they just want to be able to have access to your profile account, like be a friend with you. So I don't know if you know, like, but Discord has like different servers that you join. Those servers are mainly like the people who make the game or make the server. I can't explain it to you. But let them do it. It's fine. Everybody has to give access to Discord, to people's Discord. That's just how it is. It's nothing personal. It says connection failure. No, it don't. You'll be fine. 5M be wanting all that. Yeah, they want everything. I haven't gotten neon. Oh, I don't want a neon color. My car is tinted. Okay, now we're obviously gonna upgrade everything. You just send me a pic. What you sending me? So, send me your Discord. This is all my, not my friend, he's really my little boo. No funny shit. That's why he was acting like that last night, because I was in there. But he gave me all this money, so I'm just buying whatever my heart desires. It'll work eventually. Yeah, it's gonna eventually work. Like, all of us have been through it. Like, everybody in here, we've all been through the bullshit with 5M. Like, it ain't you. It's not you, it's 5M. Oh, Lord. Nah, what? Shit is going crazy. Oh my gosh, and it breaks so beautifully. Oh, let's calm down. You see my screen glitching out. Okay, you'll show me. Okay. Spaghetti Sit, that is the cutest name ever. Hold on, I'm gonna add you right now. Why are my hazards on? But they cute. Aren't I near the strip club? No? Oh, it's like down a block. Oh my lord. I gotta back up in here appropriately. So you're actually fine, Sid, because the server is about to restart. There's about to be a tsunami.
Yo, bro.
You talking to me? What's up?
You trying to buy my car off of me?
Nah, I'm good. Why you want to sell it?
Oh, I just need money.
You just need bread? Oh.
Yeah.
Well, sell it on the fucking app. The app.
Yo, did you just cuss at me, bro?
Oh my god, goodbye.
yo, you got any cars you can sell for? You got any cars you selling?
No, I don't got no cars. Anyway, what PC do you have? Did you send the friend request? I'm gonna send it right now, my bad. I just wanted to get in a green zone so nobody killed me. I'm gonna send it to you right now, hold on. I copy and pasted it from Instagram, so hold on. And there's no space? Is there a space in your name? Let me see. Okay, I just sent it to you, Sid. I don't know how I bought it for like $800 from some dude's garage off Gumtree. I don't know much about PCs. That's okay. That's fine. But do you know what type of brand PC it is? Is it Windows? Is it not Windows? Is it like iBuyPower? Is it Cyber? Is it CyberPower? Like, what type of PC is it? Like, what? Did somebody crash into my car, or was that when I hit it? Why the hell would I break into my old damn car? Like, grow up. No idea about the hard drive. Okay, that's fine. I'm about to log out though because it's the server is gonna reset itself, or there's a tsunami as we call it. Oh, you have Windows 10. Okay. Take a picture of your PC and send it to me. Let me see it. It's not gonna let you connect now because they're doing a tsunami, which is like they're just resetting the platform. But Ghost, I'm gonna get on Project X. I think I gotta do some stuff though first. Do you have to do an application to get in, or am I bugging? Yo, Sid, you funny. Alright, no application. Where you at, Ghost? You gonna get on, or are you busy right now? Cause I know you be doing shit. Cause it's either I get on Mighetto or I get on Project X with you. And Sid, of course. I'm gonna use the restroom at the store. Then I'm gonna go home. Okay. So we'll wait for you. But I'm gonna be on Mighetto. But Sid, try to connect again because their tsunami is finished, so we could get in. I'm 20 minutes away. All right, no problem. So by the time I finish showing Sid around, you be home and then we can just get on. That's that copyright. Let me charge my damn phone. Patience is a virtue when you're dealing with this Fivem stuff. It took a while for me to get patient with it because it's really annoying. Like, it'll connect you, then disconnect you, then boot you out, then you have to come back in and then do it all over again. It's so stupid. And if your PC could run normal GTA, it should be able to run Fivem. Oh, yes, yes, yes. That's because, look, I actually had 18 mil, but let me show you what I got. The reason why I don't got that no more. I bought 3 cars so far. Let me see if he's on. He's not on still. That's my shooter. But, look, girl, I got 3 cars now. Per. This is the newest one that I got. She is right there. This is Chevy. This was 12 mil. And that's for 12 mil. Okay. You gonna lock that? And the only reason why I'm spending a lot is because I don't know how to make money now. Like, I know, and like, doing Zans or like processing Zans. Now I have time to just go through my outfits. This top is cute. Is there any other servers? You could, how about this? Do a test run. Just try to go into any other server and see if it's gonna let you in. So just server hop. Because all the servers are the same as far as you being able to access them. So if you really can't access one, then all of them are gonna act like that. Okay, so remember when we go in Project X, remember the names. Shark, Lisa, Rashid, Willow, and Mateo. These my gang, and I'm about to go home, though. Give me 20. Okay. I'm going to remember them. Well, I'm going to just highlight your comments so that I could look back to it. And excuse the boobs if you see any nipples. It's an accident. I'll drop all of them with ease. Yo, so five of them is different. It's not like how GTA, how you have like
road man from your ship, pussy.
You have all of that. Like,
you are disgusting. You look weird as fuck.
But it's not like GTA, how you can, like, literally buy your Deluxo or what's that shit? The motorcycle that, like, has the bombs? I forgot what it's called. I have all of it. I just haven't played GTA, like, online in a really long time. I like this. I'm going to get me some white jeans. Can I make this pink? Should. I would hope so. Okay, I saw baby pink. I would prefer hot pink. Okay, that's fine. But let's see if I can make these pants white. Just give me a baseball bat and the rest is grass. You funny. I can't with you. Who the fuck names their child Mateo? Ain't that a Pokemon? It's probably Mateo, like, well, I don't know. I don't know how to pronounce it. I could be wrong about the pronunciation. Oh my gosh, why did they... My outfit was not updated. My gang name gonna be Broken Monitor because that's what I'm gonna have if it doesn't let me connect. I cannot with you. But let's see. Nah, she looks so good.
Also 71.
Let me take a picture in front of my car. Pants, girl. He said, "What's wrong with your pants? Why you in my pants?" I really be trying to take a picture in front of my damn car and it never lets me. Why do he think he's about to get in my car? It says, at least for this server, it puts me in a queue list before it disconnects me. We're making progress. You're not making progress because it puts you in that queue because they already have, they have people who pay to skip the line. So yes, you're going to be waiting, but like, it ain't going to do nothing for you. Yo, his ass need to hurry up and get on. Not me texting him like he gonna get that shit. Alrighty, let's see. If I can remember where that shit was. Let me go on my old stream real quick, y'all. To go do these drugs. Is 8207 is where it's at, y'all. But let me go get a blicky because I don't feel safe. Damn, that was definitely my fault. Oh, I do got a gun. Oh, my dumb ass, they locked my car before I went in there. Oh my gosh, she looks so scary. About to be home in 5-10 minutes. Make sure you download all the resources for the server so we could just head in there. I'm not wasting no time. I'm getting on right away. All of my things are downloaded. What you mean by resources though? Like, what do I gotta download when I get in there? 8207. Right there. When the cars is faster than my processor, that's what be fucking me up. They not letting you in. I don't like that. So try Project X, cause that's what we're about to be in. So go look for a Project X. I know that nigga just saw me running here.
Yo.
Yo, yo, hands up. Let me see those hands.
What's good with y'all?
Get your hands up.
All right. What are y'all doing?
Hands up.
10, 9, 8.
What are you?
Seven, put them up, fam.
7, 4, 3.
Stupid. Yo. I backed out that bitch so quick. They was trying to rob me. You are not robbing my hard motherfucking work. Hell no. They bug it out. Anyways, now we're going to get into Project X. But this is what I was telling you, Sid. People are mad weird in here. And they're a gang. I'm sure that they're like bloods or something. But, oh shit, I just knocked my whole shit down. But they not getting me. Dudes are forgetting it's GTA. I'm telling you, like, when it comes to like the server shit is so different. Because people are really weird. Like, people are really weird. I dipped out on that shit. T8 quit. Fucking psychos. But I'm about to get into, oh, shit. They got a... That's a Chick-fil-A? Alrighty. It's gonna need to restart my thing. They was not getting my pockets. Gotta go. Gotta blast. Dudes need to touch some grass. But let's try Project X. So I'm gonna get my stuff ready. That's probably what you meant by get ready, like get my character and shit ready. So hopefully I'm done by the time you get in for us to play. But Sid, how is Project X doing? Like, is it letting you in? It's doing the same as yours at the moment. Okay. So that means you should be fine. I hope it lets you in. I really, 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 really do hope it lets you in. Oop. I cannot let this be in my Twitch before they copyright my shit. I need to. An intro cutscene. Yes, that's how it is. Oh my gosh, I can't believe. So Sid, let me ask you, have you ever watched people role play like these GTA shits? I'm gonna be very bad, guys. My brother's calling me, so I gotta be on FaceTime. Hold on. My bad, y'all. I'm back. I was having a family conversation with my brother, but I feel like for Sid, I think that you might have to update your RAM. Like, try to see if you can customize your PC. And when I say customize, don't think that I mean like go crazy. I just mean like switch out like either your RAM or your processor. And you can buy stuff off of like Best Buy. I don't know if you guys have a Best Buy out there, but like a dupe to like just replacing the electronics inside of your PC. Because the PC that I bought, I don't ever plan on buying a new PC. I just only plan on just upgrading the parts inside of the PC. So see if you can maybe do that. I don't know if that'll help. I'm trying to change the lipstick color on this girl, and they're not letting me. It's like it keeps getting darker. Let me see. 100. I shall try my best. I love that for you. Gotta get my shades on. If they're here. Yes, so I actually play, like I told you, Call of Duty, and then I also be on, like, I play simp games, so I'll be, like, on Disney Dreamlight Valley, Coral Island, I've been trying to get into scary games. Do you play any scary games on your PC? Like, because I've also been trying to get into, like, scary games. They don't really have, like, cute shades, so that's okay. May I play anything as long as I actually connect. Okay, so I'm going to send you some games on IG. I'll send you some stuff so we can see if you can download it before, like, anything. Roger that. You are so funny. I can't. Oh, sorry. You have a lovely night. And like I said, or like we said, hope to see you. You're in! Oh my gosh! Finally! Now you are not going to sleep anytime soon. I'm trying to get through to the good shoes. Okay, we have some Jordans. Bro, what happened? It kicked you out? It booted you out? What happened? The Lord has blessed me on this day. I can't. I think it worked for Sid. Good. Your sleep is gonna be fucked up. It's okay though. Fun over everything. So customize your character. Canceling all plans tomorrow. Oh my gosh. I'm trying to see if they have this jacket thing that, like, kind of gives my boobs some love. Y'all, I cannot with all this clothing. Aw, that wedding dress is so cute. Okay. Are the clothes ugly or cute on here? I don't like the clothes at all. Like, they're generic. Like, don't get me wrong. A lot of the other servers have these type of clothes. But it's, like, not... I don't know. It's not, like... wowing me, but you said that the content in the game is good, so I like that. How do I turn off this shit music? It's driving me batty. It should turn off after it loads off. So I usually click away off my desktop and like just don't listen to it at all. But some servers allow you to like switch it on or off, like the music. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna have to do this. That's really all they have. Rumble rap music molesting my ears. Yo, I cannot with you. Ooh, they have these Versace shoes. So cute. I'm done, girl, so whenever you're done. Yeah, I'm done, too. I just don't like that I can't customize her face more. Like, her lips, at least. Like, make it a little red. Because, what the hell? She has, like, straight black lips. She looks like she's been smoking cigarettes all her life. But, I guess... let me see what they have for watches. Hey! Okay, if you in, let me hurry up and get my ass in. Okay. I'm into. Pay and exit. Save. I'm into. Ha ha. He said, rah. I can't with you. Oh, wait. Does everybody have a crib or something? Is this my house? Where you at, ghost? How the hell? Oh, there you go.
Hey, yo, shorty.
Yo, come shorty. Here. Yo, listen yo, to yo. Man when he's speaking to you.
Yo.
What's
yo,
up?
Bitch,
what's...
I know you...
Oh, nah, you bugging the fuck out. Goodbye.
No, come here.
Hey, weird as hell.
Listen, please, let me apologize real quick. Come on, I got some money for you. Listen.
I don't, nah, I'm good. Nah.
How much? $20?
Where you at? Oh, you got pink hair?
Can you hear my proposition, please? I apologize for calling you a bitch, but okay. What's up, YouTube? I'm back. Stand next door, man. Come on. Stand next door.
Oh, yeah.
What's up, YouTube? We're back with another YouTube. No, face the camera.
Bro, what are you doing?
What's up, YouTube? We're back with another YouTube video. In today's YouTube video, we're here with... yeah. What's your name? Go ahead and state your name.
I'm off this. They doing too much. You a weirdo. So y'all jumping, bitches.
Hey,
beat that bitch.
Not y'all glitch fighting.
Hey,
your mother. Your mother, bitch. Your mother.
Ooh.
About to beat your ass, bitch.
He's like.
Hey.
Ass, bitch.
Your mother, bitch. And your man's getting smoked. And your man's getting smoked.
Hey, look.
Your man's getting smoked. You pussy. You pussy. Y'all literally jumped me. Y'all jumped me.
Oh, you see this? You want two of them?
Y'all pussy. Y'all had to jump a girl. Y'all literally had to jump a girl.
No.
Shut up.
Yeah, eat this pussy, bitch.
Shush.
Yup.
I will
grapes?
Snip this.
Wow.
Yo, grab my camera.
I hope that should be happening to your mother, bitch. The same should be happening to your mother, bitch. Yeah, I don't know where the fuck Ghost is at. Tell your mother to suck my dick, bitch. Do all that. You only doing all of that all out. Yup, get the angles, bitch. You be doing the same shit to your mother. That's why it's nature to you. Bitch. Yup.
Yup. Oh, get the other angle.
Be doing the same shit to your mother. Pussy ass bitch.
Oh, no, this is a better angle.
Yup, yeah. Mm-hmm. Eat this pussy. Dirty. Dirty as fuck. Is she on her period, bitch? How that shit tastes, nigga. Dirty.
Yeah.
Yo, back the fuck up.
Hey, oh, bro, you got it, bro.
Nah, these niggas is weird. These niggas is weird. Nah, did you just eat a nigga's ass? You're crazy.
I know he's so crazy.
Nah, hold on, let me angle.
Nah, you literally just ate a nigga's ass. That's crazy.
Yo, your shit fucking stink. I'm not gonna lie.
It smells like your mother pussy. It smells just like your mother pussy. That's how you know the difference, bitch.
Yo, who are you talking to?
You a bitch ass nigga. Both of y'all. Yo, y'all don't get no clout. Y'all gotta fight a girl. I'm sleeping because two bitch ass niggas jumped me.
Don't talk about my mom. Don't talk about my mom.
Like,
man.
What?
Don't do that shit.
Anyways, y'all. Ghost, I'm not fucking with this. Okay. Oh my god, Sid. This happens all the time. That's what I'm saying. Like, it's so weird in this shit. Yeah, and don't forget to tell your mother to suck my dick. You ain't gonna do shit. Oh, you don't even have a gun? That is crazy. Hard ER?
Yeah.
Damn, not me hurting your feelings, bitch. Spit that shit in your mother's mouth, pussy.
Alright, we out. Leave that
bitch ass nigga. Fuck you and your mother.
Shut up,
whore. Yeah, let me get
fat neck.
Let me get some too. Bitch.
Nah. Not you get salty over a bitch. Tell your mother to suck my dick. Pussy ass bitch. You and your mother can suck my dick. Bitch.
You got no dick.
I do got a dick. You definitely don't got a dick. Look, you literally sound crazy. Yup. With the camera. Mm-hmm. My son is getting a kick out of this. This the most action you got in all day. All day. I love that for you. I'm so glad I got to be the star, bitch.
You never learn, huh? You never learn.
Stupid. Fuck you. Dirty ass bitch.
Shut up.
Dirty ass bitch. Whose flag are you repping? I'm sure they would never recruit your bitch ass.
Shut up.
Bitch made ass nigga.
Shut up.
Nigga is mad.
Shut up.
Nigga is pissed. Fuck you, bitch. And I'm still talking. Your mother, bitch. Suck my dick.
Bro.
Suck my dick. Ah ha.
Talking about mama.
These niggas are so weird. So, yeah, De Niro, I'm not gonna play this though, because they do rape shit in here. That's mad weird. So, I'm gonna go back to, I don't like playing servers that be on that weird rape shit. Like, that shit is really weird. So, I'm not playing this. You can meet me at, I don't. That's one thing, Sid. No, I'm gonna play, but I'm not playing in the server. Like, I'm going back to Mighetto. Because I don't play in servers that literally rape people. That shit is weird. Oh, you was in there? Oh, okay. If you in there, I'll come back in there for you. Because I forgot that you was in there. I'll come back. But I don't like servers that rape people. That shit is really weird. But I'm coming back. Don't worry. I am coming back. Don't sob, but that never happened. Nah, yeah, that was very weird. I've never, none of that, that's never happened to me since I've played in servers. That was the first time I quote-unquote got raped, and he didn't even do that. He just, like, typed it in. If I wanted it, if I really wanted to, you could clip shit like that and send it to the admins and get them banned, but, yeah. oop. Copyright. Yeah, that's very ghetto. Very, very weird. And they only do that when you're a girl. That shit is taking a century. Wait, is your... Sid, is your shit still, like, logging you in type thing? Is that what it's doing? Are you in the server yet? How long has it been on the screen for you? You can hear car noises, but how long has that screen been on there for you? Shit. Oh, hell no. Why am I a young man? It's slowly loading. I wish mine was fast. It only be like that because of the,
motherfucker.
Why am I still bleeding out, though?
Bitch.
Ghost, can people, like, save you type shit? I don't know where I'm at. I'm at where people, like, the building where you come out of. I don't think I could show you my map. I don't have access to anything right now. You can't use your phone while dead. I can't escape. I can't do anything. I can't show you my map. I can't. Cause I'm dead because the niggas jumped me. Yeah, I'm at the same place that you would have came from after you customized your character. Like the apartments or something like that, I don't know. Me trying to stay awake right now. Oh my gosh, Sid. How is this nigga beating my ass while I'm dead? I am D-E-A-D. How can you kill somebody when they dead? That's crazy. Yeah, I gave it a try. I'ma just go to my other server. My phone is going off. Is that you, Sid? Damn, what is this? RSM free roam? Custom vehicles. 40 weapons. I'll try this. RSM free roam. Is this, wasn't I just in Project X, or is this something, or am I, yo, let me see something. Why is it taking me back to Project X if it was at Free Zone, I mean Free Roam? I guess, we'll see. Yes, I was sure I wanted to quit. I was just trying to connect to this, and then it connected me to Project X. I don't know what that was about. Oh my gosh. This shit is so fucking annoying, bro. Let's see what this is about. I really don't understand this, y'all. This shit is losing me bad. I'm literally just trying to, like, get out of here, and it's not letting me get out. This shit is so toxic. Like, what is this place? It's a sign that GTA RP is booty juice. No, GTA, it's not even GTA RP. It's just Fivem, which is the thing that controls all the servers. I guess it'd be too many people. You see how my shit is acting up? Oh, shit, I got banned? You have been banned. Oh shit, I probably got banned because I left while they was trying to rob me or something. Let me see. Let me me try again. Damn, if this issue persists, contact. That's crazy. I was dead fucking with their server OD and they banned me. Y'all see how November 3rd? What? I think I have him on Discord because I'm so confused. Alright, y'all, I'm officially tired. Yeah, I'm actually over it, but I'm tired, y'all. I'm about to go eat, and then I'll be back, and then I'll probably get back on Sims or some shit. Or I might end up getting back in Illicit, because remember I was telling y'all that I had to be in Illicit, so. I will see you guys in a few.